It's like Jen did, that you were ragging on Jen for what she was saying about Danielle. And you do the same thing. You're a fucking idiot.
I don't attack your daughter for the person that you are.
Why would you call her a skank? Why in the fuck would you call Danielle a skank? Can you come up with that now and not think about it for 5 minutes before you give an answer? Tell me.
I don't need to answer to you.
You have no reason, no business, no nothing for calling her a skank. You're the one with the fucking gonorrhea deal, not her.
Wasn't me.
Right. Just like the fake paper that they don't give out, right? Fucking
liar. They give it out if you ask for it.
You're a fucking liar. They do not.
Yes, they do.
They do not. You're full of fucking shit, dude.
No, they do.
I've done so many HIV tests over the years. They do not and they will not.
It wasn't an HIV release.
It doesn't matter. You get an STD test for everything.
No.
Yes, you do. You are full of shit. You are full of shit. They test you for everything.
No, they're
two. Yes, they do. You got an STD test in here. Before you came in here.
That's right.
That's right. It's a blood test.
No,
did they take the little thing out of your dick? No, they didn't. They took a blood test. And they say if you got gonorrhea, syphilis, HIV, and everything else. Fuck you, Dustin. You're a liar. They won't give out those papers because guys used to go around. I don't give a shit. Guys used to go around showing that paper saying I'm clean so they would have unprotected sex with other guys. That's why they don't give those papers anymore.
I thought you were done.